Hey, College 101 students, it's Andrew Spencer, your instructor. Hope you've been doing well, enjoying the weekend here myself at home. All right, so we're headed into week 8. We're talking about things that will help us keep us safe, responsible, and respectful. Might sound a little familiar if you've gone to school in the state of Washington. That sure is something my kiddos have talked about. So we're gonna be previewing the code of conduct. A lot of that is Washington state driven, but every institution has the ability to create standards that promote supportive learning environments, and that's what we do too. We're also gonna look at bystander intervention. And with this, some of the topics might be triggering. I'm not looking to trigger you if you've experienced any type of assault, sexual assault. So if you are concerned about the ability to proceed with those assignments, send me a message, okay? I don't need to know the details, but we will just kind of maybe look ahead to 8.6 in the module, because those are the resources here at Clark College and our community to support you. All right, so again, how can we support you, all of you, support you as a student? That's what we're looking to do here. It's week 8. Typically in week 8, this is the last week to withdraw officially from a class. So if you don't think you can successfully pass a class, now's the time to figure that out. And then by Friday, before the registrar's office closes, in the afternoon, you need to withdraw from your class. You don't necessarily need to tell the instructor, though courtesy is there, and I would encourage you to do that. So a couple things to take action on if you need to. Take care of yourself as well as, take care of business with the classes if you aren't going to successfully complete. It's a good idea to be looking toward the end of the quarter. You can get your calendar onto one page and begin to look at how you want to finish it out. If you need to set aside some extra study time, it's a good time to be doing that. Talk to your employers, let your family know, when it will be necessary for you to take those finals and get those projects done. So the end of the quarter is on the horizon, and we're going to hopefully finish it well. Please reach out to me if you have questions, and I will see you in the Canvas shell, the classroom. Take care.